Most people who get addicted to heroin start by snorting it. They think it's not as dangerous as using the needle. But the fact is, that's right where you'll end up.